Assalamu alaikum. We are now a third of the way through Ramadan, and subhanAllah, Ramadan goes so quickly. So, you know, make the most of your Ramadan and take the most amount of reward that's available to us, and you know, don't let it go to waste. Just a reminder that really hit home with me the other day was that the Sheikh said that Ramadan is like a guest, so it comes and it stays with you for a while. It doesn't overburden you. It stays with you for just a short amount of time before it leaves, and then it's gone. And after a few weeks or a few months, you kind of forget that, you know, it was actually there with you. So, you know, let this be a reminder to myself and to everyone else as well that, you know, the Ramadan is a beautiful thing, and it's something that we really need to take the most amount of benefit for. Allah has blessed us so much by prescribing this Ramadan upon us, prescribing the fasting upon us, and the amount of reward that we can actually benefit from this month as well. So let's get straight into the video. So today we're going to be volunteering for another project. So this is the Cake for Syria project. It's run by TaskForce GLM in Birmingham. They are an organization which is run by volunteers. They're a part of the Green Lane Masjid, so that's where they're based, and they have volunteers who, you know, make the cakes and then deliver them. And today, inshallah, we'll be partaking in collecting some of the cakes that people have purchased and delivering them, inshallah. For every single cake that you purchase, you're actually contributing 441 meals to Syrian families. So it is definitely worthwhile making a donation or a contribution. So if you want to purchase a cake and you live in the Birmingham area, I'll leave the link in the description below. So please purchase a cake or make a donation. And if you want to read more information about it, I'll also leave a link for the website in the description below. So we're going to go collect some cakes now and deliver them to some people who have made contributions and donations. So inshallah, the purpose of it is obviously we want to first of all promote the charity and the project that they're doing, and secondly we want to also get ajr as well. So if you want to be a volunteer, you can contact myself and, you know, I'll put you in touch with the right people if you want to also volunteer and make this project a success. So let's go get into it. Assalamu alaikum. Ya brother. The Syria project.
Oh. يزول الألم سوف نحيا هنا سوف يحل النغم موطني 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 ذا الإباء موطني 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 يا أنا رغم كيد العدا رغم كل النقم سوف نسعى إلى أن تعم النعم سوف نرنو إلى رفع كل الهمم بالمسير للعلا ومناجاة القمم فلنقم كلنا بالدواء والقلم كلنا عفو على من يصارع السقم فلنواصل المسير نحو غاية أهم ونكون حقا خير أمة بين الأمم سوف نبقى هنا كي يزول الألم سوف نحيا هنا سوف يحل النغم كم سهرنا من ليالي للصباح لا ننم كم عراقيل كسرنا كم حفظنا من رزم كم جسور قد عبرنا كم ذرفنا من حمم نبتغي صيد المعالي نبتغي رأس الهرم نقضي ساعات طوال نستقي علم العجم نستهين كل غال كي نحقق الحلم انسى إننا لا نبالي.
السلام عليكم. الحمد لله الحمد لله. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We completed all the deliveries for today. It's such a satisfying feeling once you complete something when it's voluntary, and alhamdulillah, it's such a beautiful feeling. May Allah reward all the volunteers. So please, if you enjoyed your cake, if you enjoyed the video, then please make dua for all the volunteers, because without the volunteers who make this project work and to make it tick over, it all wouldn't be possible. So please remember us all in your du'as. So, you know, alhamdulillah, we've got 20 more days of Ramadan. Please make the most of it. And make du'a for me, make du'a for all the volunteers. And inshallah, have a blessed, blessed time. And make the most of it. Ameen. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Leave some comments in the section below. And subscribe to the channel as well. Assalamu alaikum.